In our previous video, I showed you how to set up the background on your PowerPoint. Now I'm going to show you how to do the different text, insert text box, insert images. So now we want to go back to the home page. So these are all the tabs for PowerPoint. So this is the home, and I'm going to click this box and put hearts, candygrams. Okay, so pretend this is a Valentine's Day project, and now I want to do heart candygrams. I'm going to make a flyer on it. So I'm not happy with my color. So then all of this, now that I'm in that text box, becomes available. So I can start to play around with the way the font is written in this box. That tells you what your font is going to look like. So you can choose one you like. Just remember, you have to be able to read it if you're going to have it out there. So then if you want to make it bigger, you can. You can also use this box to reshape it. And then you can also, when it gets the four arrows, move your box around. You'll start to see red arrows pop up. That is when you have it aligned in the middle or aligned with another text box. So then you can change the color. If you're not happy with your colors, you can do more colors. And this is the standard that's going to pull up. Okay, you can just hit the different colors, or you can do custom and get this wheel. And let's say I want to find a really nice blue, and then I can just play around until I get the blue I want. And do you see now how it's a little hard to read? So when this prints, it's going to be even harder to read. So that's why it's so important that you pick the right color. Okay, if you don't have the right color, see, it just got even harder to read. Even though it looks good and it's one of your favorite colors, it may not look good when it prints. Okay, so you can also highlight a box and hit delete to get rid of it. So then your next option would be to go to insert. So this is where you can insert all kinds of different tools within your PowerPoint. So there's WordArt, and you can choose from one of these. And this is the style, but you can change the color up here under text fill. Okay, text outline. And then if you still don't like the effects, you can still add different effects to your font. But just be careful with your font. People still have to be able to read it. And I don't know if you noticed, but when I started playing around with the font after inserting this, my tab changed to format. Okay, so this is what happens when you actually insert something. So now I want to go back to insert, and let's just say I want a standard text box. I will hit text box, and now I can enter it. And you see how it comes out just a standard. This is the standard font. This is the standard font size for PowerPoint. So now you're going to have to go ahead and change it. So if I hit my box, I can go back to format, and here's a whole bunch of options again for it. Or I can stay on home and use these tools to change it. And this A here will make it bigger. This A will make it smaller. But let's say now I'm ready to do some more inserting. You can insert shapes. Okay, this is if you want to make like a sign, and you can add, there's your sign. You can change what it looks like. I want it white with a black. Shape effects. Soft edges, glow. See, I can make it glow for you. Shape outline. I can choose what color I want the outline. I can choose what size I want the thickness of that line. I can decide I want it to be a dash. And then I can decide I need to make it thicker because it's a dash. And I can go back to insert. There's my shapes. There's my line. I can attach my line. Change my line, and now I made a sign. Obviously, my line's not thick enough, so go to shape outline, weight. So there's your sign. So now I can take my font and insert it. Oh no, it's disappeared. What do I do? I'm gonna hit right click. That's the right side of your mouse. Bring to front, bring to front. Now it's on top of your text, and you just created a sign. You can also do insert, and you can find pictures you've saved. from your onto your computer, or you can do online pictures and search like heart suckers. There we go. And then I can insert. You have to select it, then insert. Then I can resize it and add it on. So those are the most basic features of using PowerPoint with the text and the insert tools. Slideshow comes later.